RFA is not considered a surgical procedure. Absolutely, it's not a surgical procedure. A surgical procedure that includes a surgical incision, a skin cut, and dissection of the nearby structures of the thyroid, identification of the recurrent linger nerve, identification and protection of the nearby structures, the trachea, the esophagus. With this, no cut, no incision. We go in with the needle and the nodule and burn it. It takes a few minutes and the procedure is completed.